In this video, I'll show you how you can display the last updated date for your posts in WordPress. By default, showcasing the updated date lets viewers know or readers know that your content is the most up-to-date for them. And if your theme is something like this, it'll show the published date, which is perfect. However, once you update it, it won't show the updated date. So let me show you how you can get that on your website. First thing you want to do is head over to your WordPress dashboard, and we'll go to Plugins, Add New. We want to install a particular plugin that does a great job of allowing you to add bits of code without messing with your theme files or your WordPress files. So in the plugins, add new, we're going to search for WPCode. And this is the one we want. So let's go ahead and click install now. And go ahead and activate it as well. Once it's activated, we'll go to code snippets and let's go to add snippet. And the cool thing is we don't have to know what the code is. We just simply need to search for display the last updated date. And this is what we want. So let's go ahead and click use snippet. Once you click on use snippet, then it'll create this bit of code and then you can see it. And then you can scroll down and see all the code that you've created. This is where you need to decide where to insert it. We're going to auto insert it, let it do its thing on itself. There are several things that you can do with this. We're going to keep it as simple as possible. So this is also going to show on single posts and single poster page. And if the post type is a post, so it's already doing all of this stuff for you. There's nothing else that you have to decide on. The only thing you want to do is make it active and go ahead and click update. And now if I go and look at it and I see that I've refreshed it, I notice that it hasn't changed. Well, that's because the post hasn't been updated. So I need to go and find this post and let's go ahead and edit the post. We'll just add something in here to make it different. When we click update, and now when we see it, we can see that the published date is here and that the last updated is this date. You can make some adjustments to that if you'd like. You can also change a little bit of the styling if you are comfortable with doing that. I'll show you what that looks like. We can go in here, add a little snippet. And from here, we actually want to create a brand new piece of snippet. We're going to custom. And we're going to just create a title of custom CSS for updated date. Do CSS snippet. I'm going to paste this here and we actually have this in our written tutorial that you can use. And this is just a really good way to start with something. So I'm going to make this active as well. We're going to save it and then we can see it in action. So when I come back to my post, when I update it, it has changed this and made it a little bit smaller, given it a little bit of a different transformation for me. So you can go in and make any changes that you want for that. But now you have an updated date on your WordPress website. Now, if you want to see the power of what WP Code can do for you, then you can watch this whole video next as I walk you through how to use WP Code for your website to remove unwanted plugins. And I'll see you over there.